There's Tony Esposito, who's been a standout for Canada.